Hello, everyone! The fox aren't here. So do I have to give you an empty bucket, then? Here. Bucket? No. This is not a good sign that all I'm reading is how broken this is and how it doesn't work. Here, if I put a chest. Here, give me this. Harvest. Use the cheese staff. To mark containers. Deposit items in fluid tank from the south. Set home point. Deposit. Okay, do you. If I take this bucket, you still work. All right. So we have the all right. The rat now will fill the thing up with milk. I want this to be a closed system. If there is milk in the thing, okay, let's also make cake. Cake. I need to make the... Yes, I do. Shoot. I need to make the portal to Alfheim first. Shoot, I forgot about that. Alright, portal to Alfheim. Gotta make Terra Steel first. Just make it's just open crate. Grass. Thought that I was farther along in Botania than I actually was. I don't know why I thought I was so much farther. Just redstone. Where's that pick? There it is. actually have to place them on there. Why isn't it doing the thing? Oh, right. No? I don't remember how to do this! Why isn't this working? What the heck? What am I doing wrong? Why isn't this working? What am I doing wrong here? Start replacing the components of the rune you want to create upon the altar. Done. Point the mana spreader with a supply of mana. Mana spreader. Done. And let the mana flow. It's not flowing. What the heck? Is it... It can't be that it's too far away. That can't be it. It's hardly... That can't be it. Definitely not because it's too far away. What the heck? Why isn't this working? That's the recipe. Carpet. Wait. Did I? Dang it, I did. Stupid floating carpet, I hate you. Floating carpet! Floating carpet! I hate you. Hate you, floating carpet. Alright. Anyways. I want to... Come here. No. No. Rat will transfer fluids instead of items. So I guess I have to... Okay. Stay here. Give me those. Okay, so that didn't work how I was hoping. I was hoping he'd just go, bucket! Water! Done! Nope. Hopper. Gray and light gray. So, redstone root. I forgot to actually put the grass. Alright, and then seeds will be the last thing I throw in there. And then gray and light gray. Okay, now if I go place two dirt here. I think it was just a wood pressure plate, right? And that, and this, and some redstone. Go sleep while I woo do this. Oops, I completely overshot the bed. I forgot as I was jumping over where I was going. This, like that, and then what am I doing? And then just a repeater. Should be able to just do this. Did it just drop all of it? It did. Is it that it needs to be able to see it? Why don't I look it up? Hopper has items around it and puts them into adjacent inventories. Mana is optional, but it will increase its range. Placing item frames on adjacent it will specifically specify which items are can or can't. Any inventory with no adjacent it can accept any items. The rule used to sort items can be changed. Okay. Okay, well that. That didn't work. I think I took that off. Is it just this? I mean, I guess that just cycles through. This is fine. I don't remember the super nice setup for this, but that's fine. I don't need to. I don't need to remember the super nice setup. I can just do what I want. As long as it works. At the end of the day, as long as it works, that's all that matters. Is this getting all of it, or is it only getting one of the little stacks? Okay, it's getting both. Alright. That's mana. I'm gonna need two more. Can this turn into no. All right, fine. I know I need two more mana pools. Wait, wrong book. But it wants me to make the this Terra Steel before I go into. So I have the Rune of Air. I need a Rune of Fire. What is it? It's fire, mana, earth, water. So, fire, water, earth, and then mana are the ones that I need. Where the portal's going to go. And now, I guess I just need to. So. Okay, I'm gonna need four mana steel, so. Right? Because. No, lots more than four. One, two, three, four, five. Six. 7, 8. I'm gonna need 8. Give me those. Give me just a ton of that. Right, let's start with fire. I need nether bricks. And then gunpowder. Need that living rock. Do water next. Fishing pole. Always needing sticks. So fishing pole. Bone meal and sugar cane. Next is earth. I need stone. Log of coal. A mushroom. Do I? I don't have a mushroom. Mushroom. I can make one though. Stone and then what am I doing? Coal block. And then mana is just a bunch of mana steel. Yeah, 5 mana steel and a mana pearl. Which I don't have. Okay. So I have to go get a mana pearl. Or ender pearl. Which won't be too difficult. I have to end the episode though. Thank you for watching. Click, comment, read, subscribe. Fox out.